cars.
Hobby Heat 2, Hobby Heat 2.
Fourth car out of Bedford, it's Jeremy Purdy. In row 4, we see the silver 38R, Aaron Rudolph out of Junction. He's inside the 27C, Corey Adams from Des Moines.
Wow, he hasn't been out forever.
State Fair track from the Killen family. Good to see him out here as Stewart. Jeremy Purdy has been quick in that four. We've seen Solomon Bennett have the real wheel of fortune out here in the 2018 season. He went from being on his roof 1 week to being in victory lane the next week. A lot of talent out there here for heat number two of the Hobby Stocks. Eight lap heat race, gonna build some steam as they go through 3 and 4. Lights are off, we'll go green this time. Body's been quick in that 30 the last couple of weeks. Right away, he starts battling Giles for that first slot. He gets around Killen. Now he's at the bottom of the track. Bennett's the guy that's going to hold that low line. Bennett with the streak.
Killen Jr. will finish third. It is the 33 of Rusty Giles and